at my Aunt Carol's trailer for when we celebrate Christmas in July. Come on, I'll show you around. I'm going to the deep end part. Okay, going over the rope.
Hi.
I'm going under.
Should I go on the rope? I'm not going on anything yet.
You have to.
Like, I just want to chill for a minute.
Claudia is going on the rope.
Can I go on your back real
quick? Now!
Oh, I have to get used to this again.
I might go on the slide. Where's Claudia? I wonder when Claudia's going. She's next. Oh no, she's next. She's going. I think she's at the top. If Claudia falls, this will be so funny. She's at the top. Like the very top. Okay, so Claudia's about to go. I'm scared. I'm going on that side next, but here she goes. She like Chloe. You like she completely failed that. Turn and I have to hold the GoPro. Okay, so I'm gonna go down. 3, 2, 1. We are going to see how much boats are, like canoes and paddle boats. We're gonna see how much they are so that we can get them. Okay, so we'll tell you how much they are. In
$10 for
paddle boat.
Double
kayak
is $10.
Wait, so
that's what
we're
gonna do here. If you get like the kayak to like rent it, do the pay per boat people?
No. Because it's per person.
Oh, okay.
It's only $10 for one boat to rent it for an hour. So we're each getting a kayak for $10. It's gonna be me and Chloe in the one boat.
Where you get them.
Then over here is where you eat. They have ice cream, snow cones, Dippin' Dots, and regular food. Let's go to the playground.
Yeah.
This is gonna be bad. This is going to be bad. She was too scared to dive. She was gonna dive, but she was too scared to dive. So that's what happens when you're too scared. If you are wondering why this is like greenish, orangish when we go under, that's because it's cedar water, because it's not an ocean, it's a lake.
Hi,
gotta come out of the water.
When you come in the lake, there's a little kid section,
another sprinkler, and another sprinkler.
You go over there, you have a slide.
I'm eating a brownie.
Now the lake is officially closed, but the beach, like the sand part of the lake, isn't yet. So we're gonna go get some pictures and do some gymnastics at the lake. So I will get back to you guys when we're there. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you would like to see more content from me, make sure to like, subscribe, turn my post notifications on. Thanks for watching.
Listen, I don't know what I'm doing. Is this on? Oh my God.